I just didn't want to, for myself, I didn't want to, believe it or not, I'm also 40 in 2 weeks.
Yes!
So on.
Can you change it for a birthday cake, Ricky?
She should move in.
So I was kind of thinking, you know, if I, if, and it's really, I think everyone at home is up at a car's one. There can be all.
Combined, they still manage to look younger than both of us.
Like, come here, tell us about security.
Oh no.
Partial, I was like, that's a swear word.
Oh dear, there we go.
After Dave not doing a thing.
Oh dear.
There are so many people affected at the moment. I've got friends in places they can't buy. You know, I am lucky that I have that it's spreading all over the country. It's not just Dublin.
No.
It's hitting everywhere. It's like literally it's coming to a town near you soon. That is the truth. And something needs to be done.
So, only a small example.
A birthday theme now.
That's exactly
what the translation is. Okay, Jack means
you can't
be fine.
You're in peril.
If only we'd smell a vision.
It is
really, really good.
It's
fresh.
It's
rarely turn something down.
Okay, so it's free. It's just lovely, lovely here, and we're going to make sure that you can still eat these tonight. Don't worry about it. No one's going to be looking at it. Hold on. What do you do? Sorry, we're chatting.
A little bit of mash from over to this.
That's such a lovely dish that if you're bringing people out for dinner and they didn't think you were a great cook, you presented that.
It looks ready to go.
Right? People are
so
left
a bit of mash to do this. That's become very clear now in a second. And here's your hot oven. That's whatever. If your oven's not super, then belt it up. You know what I mean?
Right.
Put it up to 200 or whatever.
Okay, put it up to 200.
Wow. And it should come out like this.
Come here, comments and questions have the place absolutely spotless for her. Different colour brush strokes on each press and stick up the holes.
Very hot.
Really hot, but amazing. Okay.
So this is a little bit of sauteed samphire. Samphire has got lovely stuff.
Thank you to our guests. Lisa Cannon, Dave McIntyre, getting over to Aquarium, and Richie, this is delicious.
Tune in on Monday, we're going to be chatting to Cork hurling manager John Myler, plus Snapchat star and TV presenter James Patrice will be here for a chat as well.
It's the weekend! Bye!